If the print quality is okay, use our chip to reset your drum units. Each chip can only be used once. This is where we will attach the chip. Bend the wing to a right angle. Remove double-sided tape. Attach chip as shown. The printer will now find the chip and reset the page count. Your drum unit has been reset. Print a supplies information page to check it has been reset. Imaging unit count has been reset. Now remove the used reset chip. You can now gently remove the reset chip. Remove any tape left over.